Hi folks, I'm Ian Baker, the product specialist with American RV. Today, I'm proud to bring you a one-of-a-kind. This is a Road Trek 210 with the environmental package. What that means is it's going to be fully equipped with a solar panel, a 5,000-watt inverter, and 16 lithium-ion batteries. They're going to be spread throughout the coach. Very, very unique Road Trek. Definitely one you want to see. Let's go ahead and take a look. It is going to be on the Chevy 3500 Express Van chassis, which is going to have the 6-liter V8 engine in it, so it'll provide plenty of power. You'll have your power awning here. Nice and simple, touch of a button comes out, touch of a button goes back in, and also the arms are going to be built into the awning, so it's not going to box you out here. Suburban heater, that will be a propane heater there. Now, one of the things that make the 210 a 210, of course, is going to be the wide body. They do have fiberglass on here. They widen out the body to give you some extra space and some extra storage as well. They also have great doors on here, great system. This just pops out, turns, opens up. You can see we have a good storage compartment right there. And as we move to the back of the coach here, this is where your propane fill will be. This just unhooks, this plate comes off, and that's your propane. You'll have a hitch on here in case you want to bring a boat or an extra vehicle. Now, one of the things I do want to show you, this door will open. It does have the Continental Tire Kit. That'll drop down. This door can open as well. Most of your 210s, you will get extra storage back here, but because the environmental package, that's where the majority of your battery bank is going to be. Again, that's 16 lithium ion batteries. Each one is going to be equivalent to about the size of a brick. Of course, you'll have your AC, which is going to be on the back, as well as your antenna. As we come around to the other side, we'll have our electric in here, our shore power, as well as our outside shower and our water hookup there. Fuel tank here, of course. And then one of the things I absolutely love about the 210, as we pop this open, you get a wonderful storage area here. This can hold 150 pounds, and it does have a drain at the bottom. This is gonna be very versatile, perfect if you're a golfer, great space for a golf bag. If you're a fisherman, you can put some fishing poles in there. Also, you can fill this with ice, so you can throw your catch of the day in there, maybe a few cold brews, whatever you want, but it's just a great versatile space. All right, folks, again, great on the outside, one-of-a-kind 210. Let's go take a look at the inside. Welcome to the inside of the one-of-a-kind Road Trek 210 with the electric environmental options. This is going to be your power sofa here, so touch of a button, you can adjust this so you can recline at any angle you want, and of course this will fold all the way down and make up into a king bed. A couple other features that we're going to have in the back. One is you're going to have a table, so the table leg is going to be stored up front. You can put that here so you can have a table, sit around, play games, eat food, whatever you would like. You know, it's really great. You can open these back doors up, especially if you have a beautiful view, get a nice breeze coming through here, sit, enjoy a glass of wine and some food. I've done it. It is wonderful. Also, we're going to have 6 lights back here, all LED. We're going to have 4 speakers, 2 up top, and we're going to have 2 over here as well. And plug-ins, you are going to have an electrical outlet here, and then you'll have another that's going to be located here. So you do have a couple of electric outlet options. Cup holders on both sides as well. These are wonderful, especially if you have extra guests that are going to be traveling with you. They have a spot to put their beverage, and even if you're just sitting back here on your own. Tucked away in here is going to be our inverter controls that will have a digital display, which is wonderful, and that's going to be right here. It also has access if you need to access the electric components. Nice and easy access there. That will be tied into the inverter, which will be underneath the power sofa that you have access to through the rear door, and again, that's going to be a 5,000 watt inverter in this coach. You'll have your TV that will be on a swing arm, so you can watch it in bed. Of course, you can swing out. As I'll show you up front, those captain's chairs are going to turn around, so you'll be able to watch it from the front too. Also, you're going to have your thermostat back here, and you have a light control. This is pretty neat right here. It's just a touch of a button, and you can turn lights on and off. When the lights are off, it kind of lights up so you can see it at night. Push that, and then you'll be able to control right here. You have plus and minus, and you'll actually be able to control the lights, make them dim down like they are now, or brighten back up. You'll have two controls. You'll have one in the rear here, and then you'll also have another one in the front. Now, as we move up to the top of the coach here, of course our AC unit's gonna be here. Great storage all along the top like you'll normally have in a 210. This goes all the way back, so huge storage compartment right here. Of course, we get another good storage compartment on this, right next to it. And then on the opposite side of the coach, we have storage compartment here, as well as our solar charger controller, which is what this is gonna be. If you remember, this is equipped with a solar panel, and then our speaker control is gonna be tucked away there too. You also have your DVD home theater system, which is gonna be right here and tied into your TV. And a beautiful wardrobe, gonna be right here, and this will pull out, so you can go ahead and pull all your shirts and everything right out. One last thing I want to note, underneath this seat, you do get extra storage right here. If we take a look there, I know it's kind of dark in there, but that's going to be great storage as well as access to your valves. When we move into the kitchen, I really like the way the kitchen is set up. You have storage right up here above your microwave, which of course where that's going to be plugged in. And this is going to be a convection microwave. So this will double as an oven. You can go ahead and bake items in there, which is fantastic. Then we're going to have a 5 cubic foot fridge. I like what they've done with this fridge. Because it's nice and large, plenty of space. You get your ice box here. But also with the opening mechanism, you can just push it in one click and it'll sit open for storage. So that way your fridge is able to breathe without any other attachments you have to use. Great storage again up top here on both. And then as we start to look at the kitchen countertop itself, solid surface counters, plenty of prep space. You do have the induction cooktop here, so that way you know you can put your hand on it, it won't burn you, but as soon as you put the cookware on, then it instantly heats up. Fantastic system. Also, your sink is gonna have a cover, and then this will be built in. That'll be your stainless sink there. Works fantastic, and again, helps add for more prep surface. Both of these are going to open up, so you have great shelving that's going to be in here. And you're gonna have a towel rack right here that's already pre-built for you on the outside. You get a drawer system here with a divider that's already built in for you. And I really enjoy this too. You have a table that's gonna be built in, super simple in the 210, folks. This just pulls out. Again, you know, you can enjoy it here, the seat swivels around, and you have the table, super convenient. Also, underneath, right here, these are actually going to open up as well, just like that. And all three of them are going to do that. So great drawer space there. You do have a third seat besides the front two. Extremely comfortable, so that way if you have another passenger, that is where they can sit. All right, folks, underneath, one last thing I want to point out before we take a look at the bathroom. You do have, underneath the seat, you have some storage tucked away right there, which is fantastic. And then you're also going to have a plug-in down there. So then this person can go ahead and plug in all their electronics too. All right, let's go ahead and take a look in the bathroom. In the bathroom of the 210, this is going to be a fully functional wet bath. You'll have your hand shower, make it nice and easy for you to wash off. That, of course, is going to be tied into your faucet, sink with plenty of room there. And you also get some storage underneath. Of course, shower pan, because it is a full wet bath, and you will have a functional stool. In the cockpit of the 210, you are going to have an in-dash DVD player as well as a stereo. That's a fantastic system. Right underneath that, you will get multiple different plugins. You'll have two 10-volt plugins. You'll have a USB adapter as well as a 120-volt and OnStar that will be built in on all the Chevy chassis. You'll also see you get three cup holders and a storage carton compartment beneath that. Also in the 210, it is going to have a curtain on both sides that will wrap around and be on a track for additional privacy at night. All right, folks, I hope you enjoyed the tour. Again, this is a one-of-a-kind Road Trek 210, popular with the environmental options, which means it's gonna have the solar panel, it has the 5,000 watt inverter, you get 16 lithium ion batteries, the underhood generator, everything you want to be able to camp off the grid. Fantastic coach. You really have to come out, take it for a test drive and see it to appreciate it. If you do have any questions or feedback, please go ahead and leave a comment on the video. I'll be happy to answer you as quickly as I can. And also, you can feel free to give me a call or one of the other amazing sales consultants here at American RV. We'll be happy to help you out and get you on your road to freedom.